No!
It's all very well going after that metal-faced Mechon, but shouldn't we have some kind of plan?
How about checking out Colony 6?
Colony 6? The only other Homs colony left?
Colony 6 is on the way to Sword Valley, where there's supposed to be a Mechon base. If that's where they came from, maybe the people in Colony 6 saw something.
Good point. They might even know something about that metal-faced Mechon. So, we go past the Magmel ruins and up through Tephra Cave. Then we should arrive at the Bionis Knee.
Yeah. And if we can get to the Knee, it ain't far to Colony 6, right?
Sounds like a plan. Let's head to Colony 6.
Too easy.
Who else wants some?
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard.
This won't take long.
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard.
This one's mine.
Stood a chance.
Good thing I'm here.
No? Anyone?
This is the Monado's power! Good job, everyone.
Who else wants some?
You
never stood a chance.
Good thing I'm here.
No? Anyone?
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Come on!
We win!
Good thing I'm here.
No? Anyone?
We got through that pretty good.
Good thing I'm here.
No? Anyone?
We're the best!
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
This is the Monado's power!
We got through that pretty good.
Who else wants some?
We win!
Who else wants some?
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard!
This won't take long.
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard!
This won't take long.
That was too easy.
Good thing I'm here. No? Anyone?
I'm feeling
I'm
it.
Powering
right.
up.
You're alive.
We got through that pretty good.
Who else wants some?
You never stood a chance.
Good thing I'm here. None? Anyone?
Come on! Beat!
It's over.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Minato, lend us your power!
Minato, good job, everyone. Who else wants some?
Shadow Eye!
Just one more left.
How good
now
are we?
It's right time.
We can definitely do this.
No,
we
got through that pretty good.
Good thing I'm here.
No? Anyone?
We can't lose.
This one's mine.
You never stood a chance.
Good thing I'm here.
No? Anyone? Huh.
We win!
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Split Edge! Backslash!
We got through that pretty good.
Good thing I'm here.
No? Anyone?
Wah!
All right, I'm feeling it.
Beat! Backslash!
It
that was too easy.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Take this!
That was too easy.
Good thing I'm here.
No? Anyone?
We're the best!
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
Ha! Yeah! Take this! We win!
Good thing I'm here.
No? Anyone?
Guard!
This won't take long.
Minato, lend us your power!
We're the best!
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
That's pretty good.
Who else wants some?
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard.
This won't take long.
We're the best!
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard.
This won't take long.
Smash slash!
We got through that pretty good.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Yes?
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard.
This won't take long.
Lifesaver. We win.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
We need to stick together from here on, and we'll be right as Ryne. Get it?
You crack me up, Shulk.
We can definitely do this!
Boom. That was too easy. Let's not lose our heads, though.
Hello.
Hello.
This door. It was closed when we came past before. But it's open now.
Maybe it was programmed to open up in case of Mechon emergency. The way to the Bionis knee is just ahead. You ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, hi.
What a bunch of jokers.
Backslash!
Good job, everyone.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Ha! Get it. We win!
Good thing I'm here.
No? Anyone?
The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard.
This won't take long.
It's over.
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
Split edge!
Backslash!
Beat!
Boom!
Ah. Eat this!
Ah. Now it's right time! Ah.
Bring it on!
Your lightsaber!
Split edge!
We can definitely do this!
This is the Monado's power!
Beat!
Come on, we can do it!
Right!
Yeah!
I'm powering up!
Take this!
That was too easy!
Good thing I'm here.
None? Anyone?
An ether lamp.
Don't traders use these things as guideposts?
Yeah. We can follow them to the Bionis knee.
Okay. But if armed traders need guideposts, it must be pretty dangerous in here. Let's keep our wits about us.
Definitely.
Attack will finish him.
Cool.
Here we go.
I'm really feeling it.
Right! I know! Come on!
Beat! Oh, yeah. Feel the
power! That's what I'm talking about!
Yeah, well played!
Perfect!
Rage!
Backlash!
Backlash!
Sure!
Alright, a chain attack will finish you.
Alright,
you never stood a chance.
Good thing I'm here.
No? Anyone?
Right, let's do this.
Leave it to Ryne.
Take this.
I'm powering up.
It's over.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Keep up!
Alright!
I'm keeping
Let's do this!
Yeah!
Right!
I know!
Yeah. All together now!
Right with you, Shulk!
Yeah, well played!
We did it!
The emblem. They're traders from Colony 6. No wonder it's been so long since the last delivery.
Ryne, their injuries.
They weren't made by no Mekon. It was probably the monsters that live here. Man, that's grim. I don't want to go like this. Not even killed by Mekon, just some monsters in a cave.
They probably had families. Children.
Maybe. It wouldn't surprise me. But why'd you say that?
Oh, no reason. Ryne, shouldn't we return them to the Bionis?
Huh? Oh, right. What's born from the Bionis is returned to the Bionis. That's the way of the Homs. That was way harder than I thought it'd be. I'm just about ready to collapse.
Let's take a rest. If the monsters in here killed all these traders, we need to be at our best. I'm wide awake, so I'll take first watch.
Thanks, man. The nap will do me good. Shulk, my turn.
Awake already?
Didn't sleep a wink. Oh, I still feel like I just did one of Vanguard's drills. Hey, why do you think the Mekon attacked? Are we just food to them? Or what? Did we do something wrong? Sort of reminds me of the battle between the Bionis and the Maconis. I wonder if it's anything to do with that.
Well, it's hard to believe that living things are just a source of energy for machines. There has to be another reason.
Mekon killed Fiora.
Yeah.
You know what? I'll never forgive them. I don't care what their reason is.
When it happened, the Monado showed me that Fiora was in danger, but I couldn't save her.
It's not your fault. Just because the Monado showed you some future, that don't mean you could do anything about it. You did great. You fought them off. I couldn't have done that. You know, I've been thinking about it. Why you can use the Monado, I mean. Dixon told me. You're a survivor from the Monado expedition team that went out 14 years ago. There was a blizzard or something, and your mum and dad died. And then Dixon found you and brought you back.
That sounds right. I was pretty young, so I don't really remember anything.
Is that why you do it? Why you're always helping Dixon with his research and trying to figure out the Monado?
Maybe. Part of me does see it as something to remind me of my mum and dad. But mainly, if it really is the sword that the Bionis used to kill the Mekonis, like in the legend, I want to work out its secret. That's the real reason.
I've got it. You were chosen by the Monado.
What? Chosen?
Don't you see? Not even Dunban can handle it. It ain't chance that you can and he can't. I'll take the next watch. You get some rest.
Okay, I'll try. Night, Ryne.
Do you wish to change it?
Huh?
The future. It is every man's desire to change the future. Is that not so? Even if everything has been predestined, will you not oppose it? The Monado is now in your hands. The Monado will grow with you. If you can find the true Monado, the future is yours.
The true Monado.
Shulk! Shulk!
Ryne!
Play that! Give us a hand!
This is the Monado's power!
This!
Rage!
Aura! Behold the power of the Monado!
Dream it!
War!
Keep up with the right time!
Hammer!
Splinter!
Just one more.
Okay.
Here we go.
Yeah! Right! You're up!
I know!
I'm sorry, Ryne.
Don't worry about it. It looked like you were having a nightmare.
Really?
The Monado is now in your hands. The Monado will grow with you. If you can find the true Monado, the future is yours.
The true Monado? Was I dreaming?
What's with you? We'd better get a move on.
Was it a dream? Was it a vision? What should I do? I could tell Ryne, but I don't know.
What on Bionis are those?
Monster's egg sacs, I think. But it looks like there are Mechon parts inside as well.
Man, what kind of monsters are they?
Probably some type of arachno. Ryne, get back! Ryne! No. If that vision comes true, then Ryne, I've got to find him.
Don't give up, do ya?
Ryne! I've got to hurry. If I can get up there, I should be able to reach him.
One, and 10 more pop up!
Ryne, no! Not that way! Ryne! Shulk!
Figured out these things were trying ambush. Let's do this, Shulk!
Right!
attacks with the Monado. You deal with all the little ones. But wait. Right, you're a lifesaver. This is too easy. Right, this is not good.
Okay, Shulk, got it.
Yeah!
Bring it on!
Take this! Ha! Slash! Wow, down! Ha!
Come on!
Beat! Split hand!
Boom!
Ha! We can definitely do this! Renata, lend us your power!
Eat this!
Yeah!
You like that?
Right! Nice one! Leave it to Ryne! Here we go! Ha! Slash! Ryne! You're up!
I know, I know!
In your face!
We did it!
Boom!
Wah! How's that?
Shulk!
Yeah! Take this!
Now it's Ryne time!
Gain this, Shulk!
Looks like the Monado works on more than just Mekon. I gotta say, that's pretty awesome.
Ryne, I just realized something.
Huh?
The future I see, it isn't set. I think it's more like a warning.
A warning?
Yeah. A warning about what will happen. What will happen if I don't do anything? Or if I can't do anything? So I can use this power to change the future. And that's exactly what I intend to do.
You've got my vote. And if you really can do that, I think Fiora would have liked it too.
Yeah.
Right, let's get moving. We're nearly at the Bionis Knee. No matter how many times I see this, I never get used to it.
On the other side of those clouds.
Yep. It's our enemy. Mekonis.